saving you money, we are talking game day parties. So you're not going to the Super Bowl. Wow, wow, wow. But
whatever.
Yeah, that's right. You still want to watch the big game on a big screen TV. Well, big screen TVs are hugely popular for making your party one to remember. But if you don't have one, no worries. Consumer reporter Susan Hogan joins us now with more on how you can get one for the big day. Good morning, Susan.
Good morning, Brendan.
What a great idea. I love it.
Cool idea. I know. And, you know, people who want to have these big parties, they want to have a big screen TV.
Right.
But, you know, right now, none of us can really afford to go out and buy a couple of $1,000 worth of a big screen TV.
Right.
But you can rent these. A lot of the rental companies will give you one, as far as also party rental companies have these available to you. So it is definitely out there. It's definitely available to you, and it's a great way to have that big screen TV for a short time.
Well, it's an intriguing idea. So what do we need to know before we reach out or make a call to one of these rental places?
Sure. First and foremost, find out from the retail companies, the rental companies, check the models in the price range and size that you're looking for. You want to make sure that they have those available to you.
Right.
That you're
you
not
want
going
to get there and
exactly.
Have them not.
And also ask how long the rental is available so you can make sure that you return it on time. And
right.
You also want to make sure that you find a big screen TV. I mean, some of them can go as low as $100. Sometimes these rentals go up to about as high as $1,000. And you want to find out if that rental includes delivery and setup. That is hugely important, because you definitely don't want to have the setup falling in your hands and the delivery as well. I mean, if you have to go and pick it up, and you just want to make sure that you're finding out if that is included in the price and also if it's included in the liability.
Sure, I can't put anything together, so I wouldn't want to know.
Exactly. No kidding.
You got to make sure we read that contract. That's so vital to this.
If you're going to ever read a contract in your lifetime, this is the contract to read from cover to cover.
Okay.
You really want to make sure what is in that contract as far as your liability should something go wrong. Also, what about if something were to go wrong when they, you know, when they deliver it too? You want to make sure that you're inspecting it. You want to be home
right.
to look at this, and you know, make sure that if there are any scratches, any dents, you want to make sure that they're aware of that as well. You also want to make sure in that contract that what's going to happen if you're watching it, you know, you're there watching the big game, and something were to go wrong with the TV.
Right.
What's the liability for the rental company that you just bought, that you just rented this TV from? Will someone be available to come out and try to problem solve that for you while you're there, you know, while you have it in your hands?
I mean, it really is all about protecting yourself, especially in situations like this, because if you don't know, who's looking out for you if not you?
Exactly. I mean, that's so important, and you want to ask these questions. I mean, renting a big screen TV is great and having that, but that's a few $1,000 in your home
right.
for a few days. So you want to just make sure that when you have this particular product, you want to make sure that, you know, if something were to go wrong, what is that going to happen, and you know, what are your rights
Perfect.
As well?
I love the idea of a big screen TV. I just don't love the idea of people in my home.
Well, that's
entertain.
A problem.
It's a whole to-do, Susan. It's too much work for me.
Yes, I know.
Well, thank you so
sure.
much, as always. Great advice.
Thank you.
Susan Hogan, you guys. And with that big screen TV, you can also catch, yes, all of the action from Glendale, Arizona. Our team, Danielle North, sports director Yanni Caracas, and Steve Nielsen will be there. What a trio. With live reports beginning
Uh-oh.
Sunday night.
Watch out, Arizona.
Watch out, Arizona. And leading right up to the big game right here on WPRI 12.